a Sikh artist whose work is devoted to Sikh religion and history, launched a permanent exhibition on Saturday. The exhibition brought together the work of renowned Canadian artist Kavar Singh and art from young volunteers at the Guru Maneyo Granth Gurdwara in Bath Road. His work depicts the spirit of iconic subjects and defining the moments in the Sikh faith that he hopes will leave a lasting impression in the eyes of the future generations. He said, "My goal from the very start was to envision and spread awareness of the great Sikh historical narrative which offers each of us so much inspiration in our daily lives." Hundreds of people queued inside the temple for a chance to view the substantial collection of work. Councillor Madhuri Bedi was an admirer of his work. She said, "Each image speaks to your heart." A visit by Kavar in the summer of 2016 became the catalyst for young volunteers at the Gurdwara to initiate their youth community art project. The project has seen over 100 young budding artists try their hand at portraying history through various art forms. Slough Labour MP Tan Desi added, "It's an honour and a great achievement for the town to host this permanent exhibition of art. It has already inspired many young people and I must praise the excellent work of Gurdwara and its trustees. I think it will act as a magnet to attract young Sikhs into arts and non-Sikhs to appreciate and learn about the different aspects of Sikh art, culture and history. Only by learning can we break down barriers."